Welcome to this game. Our final game in our Smash King tournament sibling weekly rivalry. Thingy something or other. It doesn't have
That's
a name,
what it's called.
But
That's what
we're
it's
playing
called.
All the Smash Bros. Games in a week. We've been watching all week long. Today is Smash 4. It's the title match for Kevin and I, actually.
Yeah.
But Michael's going to get in there and still It'd try and claim victory.
I'll see if I can be an upset. Jumping right in.
Only on the new Wii U.
And you know, these loading speeds, control. Really. I mean, just look at how it's trying,
okay.
And then it gets over.
Right. The Wii U is clearly not a powerful enough system to handle.
To handle so much smashing.
That's why Ice Climbers aren't in the game.
Yeah. You should,
We did this out
did
of order.
Backwards.
Here. Oh.
You should just let me move first.
And I move.
I move second.
Oh. Yeah. But you've been player three the whole time.
Not during our practice, I guess.
Oh.
Okay.
That's why I'm... That's
well,
it. That's it.
Well, we were... I was player two, and now I'm player three.
That means I have to play Old Manendorf, because I'm player two.
I want to play Old Man. I've recently discovered, through,
this week.
Just playing Smash, that evidently Ganondorf is my main character, and I don't play anyone else. I prefer Old Manendorf, and, yeah.
All right,
so I'm ready to
right
become
in.
Smash Champion, Smash King.
A lot of good
I'm
levels.
Smashing.
A lot of good levels in this.
Ryan,
but,
would you like to start us
I'll,
off?
I'll back out of level picks because this is between you guys.
But you
so.
Still could get a...
Yeah, you can still get a
you
W.
You could get a game.
Yeah, but then you'll have to go into a messy tiebreaker, and you don't want that.
Well,
okay, I'll get level picks then. That's fine. Final Dunkstination.
The hijinks, obviously. Man, I'm almost never on page one.
Have you guys played Woolly World yet?
Yeah, I've played
I have
it already.
Yeah.
I have 100% of it already.
It's pretty fucking
Damn.
Good.
Yeah,
that's a lot of work to 100% that game.
Yeah. It's adorable though.
Yeah. Shout out to Woolly World for being adorable.
Yeah.
Really looking at all of his options over here.
Yeah, I'm just
Good Midmen.
Midmen.
Madmen. Madmen the stage.
Starring Don Draper. As GLaDOS.
Ow, don't do that to... I... Ow. Thank you for taking that Shadow Ball for me, Ryan.
That's what I do.
I like his up throw a lot. I really like it.
I want it.
Me. It had to be me.
Okay. It's the easiest one to...
Sure is flashy.
I can't even get close to you, Mike. Would you stop Shadow Balling me?
Don't try and get close to me.
Ow.
I just saved you. You were going off, and then I dunked you.
Oh, what the fuck? I just did there.
I used Confusion on you, and then you were confused.
YouTube doesn't even run Confusion.
Yeah,
he does if you're 12 years old and you're playing Pokemon for the first time.
Ow.
It's normally not a kill move.
Ooh, that is.
get dunked? Guys, I would really prefer if you didn't gang up on me.
I think that's shots fired at you, Michael.
I think I want Ryan to win Smash Bros.
You can never defeat me.
Get out of here. Ooh, it's Rama.
Oh! I thought mine would go through yours. Well, not through it, but I thought it would cancel it out.
Fuck
you.
That. Man, that counter is just so good.
Eat that. Or eat this. Oh god. What did you do? How did you do that?
I have confusion. It reflects projectiles.
What? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Shadow ball my beard.
My wrong. Beard.
Remember the beard physics in Shadow of the Colossus?
Heck yes.
Good times.
Haha! I got the materia.
It's nothing. Dead. Why do you?
Oh, I got a good hit. It's just snatch.
I punched a shadow ball.
I've got a tendency to do that. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Ouch! Right.
I need more practice with Korin.
It's like you knew what was coming, and you read me like a book.
An old Manon book?
What? How did that miss?
You choose a psychic type Pokemon. You knew what was happening. Hey, you got Ifrit, your boy. Be free. Use Hellfire.
I don't like this. I don't like this one bit.
So far, Michael, got the first win.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah. I kinda like Mewtwo.
Yeah. He's pretty fucking good.
Maybe I should play one of my mains now.
Meteor Bomb Link.
I haven't honestly played him since that time I whooped you guys' ass. Like months ago.
Yeah, too bad that's not on camera.
Yeah. I like a lot of my feats apparently.
Mm-hmm. But you know what is on camera? You losing in PM.
Yeah. Yeah, that is immortalized. I would never leave that down.
Oh, it's my pick, isn't it? I like this.
I want to play Bayonetta, but she's hard. I'd probably just keep messing her recovery up.
I chose the wrong Lucina.
You did. Uncharacteristic.
Yeah, I know.
You're going to lose, man.
I probably will.
You know, that's really rude. You know, that shouldn't have hit me. You know...
I'm gonna go up in space. Well, actually, if you dunk me up while we're going upside down, does that mean you dunk me down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should have punished me for that.
I noticed that I'm always the first...
You know, I knew you were gonna do it, and I still fell for it anyway.
Ooh! Ow. I felt that one. Through the game.
Because the rumble pack?
It lets you feel the game.
Oh!
Ouch. Got the tip. Quite, baby. Oh!
I don't think that actually kills you.
Really?
I think right before it goes off the top, it'll let you down.
Automatically?
I think so, yeah.
Again. Well... Historically, this is not a place I want to be.
Damn. Nice double kill.
Thanks.
I forgot you had the sword. Because I was standing, like, out of the range of what...
Ugh.
Jesus, I cannot get in the correct range with you, Mike. And again with that fucking Shadow Ball.
Good, good kill.
Okay.
Now this is anyone's game at this point.
I mean, it shouldn't be, but you're right, it is.
Kem doesn't have a lot of room for error. Don't get near the edge, Ryan. He will dunk you, and he will win.
Sounds like a challenge.
I don't know why I can't attack you.
You have to push the buttons.
Oh, thanks.
Unhelpful advice. It's unhelpful. That's a boss in Bayonetta. Which I guess kind of is obvious.
What?
That's it.
I hit you. I don't know why you hit me. I hit you.
I think you both hit each other.
Yeah. I did my neutral act.
The future is not written. It's broken.
I'll take it.
I think you're gonna go ahead and become the king of Smash.
My dream will come true.
What? I have to keep reselecting.
Reselecting what?
Like, Ganondorf is appearing in the red. I want him to be. Oh, time to pull out.
Little smack?
Little smack.
A little smack.
Time to end my whole career. Actually, you're at one. You're at one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think so.
Are you playing Villager?
I don't know who I'm playing. Who should I
play, guys?
Meta Knight. I'll do other run as. No, I'm just kidding. Other run as Villager.
Hey, look, we're all Final Fantasy Sword users.
Okay, now I'm a Final Fantasy Sword user.
Now we're all Pokemon.
Ugh. There's a certain.
Okay, fine. Jeez. I didn't want to play Game & Watch against your Little Mac.
Yeah, I know. That's why exactly I want to play Little Mac against your Game & Watch.
I'll do it. I'll do it.
Oh.
Little Smack. Big Mac.
I could go for
a Big Mac.
I could really go for.
Your pick, Michael.
Let's go to let's go
Classics.
To
Amiiverse.
I love Amiiverse.
Yeah.
Mike's gonna make it like he's gonna embarrass the shit out of me here.
I can't wait.
You are a Little Mac, so
get ready to never play Little Mac. You're ready to retire for a fifth time.
No.
Oh my god.
Get fucking
that was,
wrecked, you
That
nerd.
Was awesome.
Don't punch women. It's rude.
How did I recover from that?
I don't know, but you're not recovering from that.
Yes.
And Michael took the kill!
Yeah, it's my kill.
You're a dick.
Get out of here.
That counter!
So good.
Oh, I have to turn my stream.
Get out of here. Yeah, I should have known better than to do that.
Stopped by a sausage.
It have a little Max only Max, weakness.
Yeah, I mean he can't gain too much weight.
He's got to be a pri. Oh no.
Oh, I helped you.
Thanks, homie.
And then I fucked you over.
Just kill me. Get the fuck out of my town.
Fuck. Double? Almost a double.
This thing's alive quite a long time in Game & Watch.
No. Just staying outside of the fray often. Enough. Ooh. That really, like, I felt. That was a sweet spot. That. Holy crap.
My god, you two are such assholes!
I deserve that. That was awesome.
Still shocks you that you can. He's going for the disrespect on Ganon.
Well, you know. Yeah, I need some. I dropped on the last hit. John Lucida. And her name is John Lucida. God, I love Miiverse commentary.
Oh yeah, this can actually kill me.
Oh.
Oh, not quite. Now, I was gonna say, not quite, but now.
You could have killed me so many times.
Yeah.
Probably. He just doesn't want me to be the king of snakes. Which I can understand.
I if I had it my way, neither you would be, but.
Yeah,
you did have it your way, you just couldn't beat us.
Yeah.
In our respective games.
Did you win in Melee?
No.
Nah, you did.
Now. What other guys? What other characters you guys play so I can wipe the floor with you?
Dude, I haven't played this game since before Bayonetta and Corrin came out.
Yeah. Should have practiced up.
I won in 64 and PM. I've never played PM before, so that must
be never.
64 though, I'm.
Zero Suit?
I'll play Villager. I'll play Zero Suit after this one.
But if I win this, it will be the last
one. You won't win this.
Well,
you won't win this. Period.
It's on.
Kevin's gonna win this. No, I'm gonna win this.
That was the saddest thing I think I've ever heard. You won this. Kevin will win this. Wait, no, I'll win it.
Well, I just thought I don't really want Kevin to win either, so that means I have to win.
I'm at zero. I haven't won a single game yet.
I'm gonna make you at -1 by the time we're done with this.
That's not possible.
Technically, but we'll see.
Hey, look, we've played this game. We played this level every game.
It's because it's a good ass level.
It's no Miiverse.
Watch your mouth. Poor.
Doesn't it seem smaller?
I was gonna say, it seems bigger.
Well, fuck.
Take my blade, dude.
That is so fucking hard to fight. Awesome.
Whee! Ooh! That forward smash. Pretty good.
Oh, that... The axe. Tilt?
No, it was the axe.
Thank you for taking that gyroid hit for me, Ryan.
Yeah, no problem.
Fuck your tree.
Wait, did that zoom in on the last hit of the tree?
Thank you. Oh.
think you have like homing gyroids on me. Are you at one or are you at two, Michael?
He's at one. God, fuck that.
Could have been over with that. Oh, it is over. Dang, you two stocked it.
What's that? One more to win?
Yeah,
I think I'll switch to Zero Suit now. Nah. She's not even that good.
Isn't she the best character in the game?
Sheik.
Sheik? Really?
Sheik.
That bouncing fish doll.
No. This might be my last battle, I can't.
Well, no. Because we're still gonna have to well, unless you win. If
exactly.
You win, yeah, if you win, then you're the king.
Okay. No. Who's pick?
Devin's.
I'm gonna go to Umbra Clock. I really like this stage.
This is a great stage.
It looks amazing.
Yeah.
It's almost distracting because it looks amazing.
Huh. That'd be the first time in a million years that strategy didn't work on me.
Hmm.
I'm that, that blaster into...
God, that is such a good combo for Bob. I like how I only got hit by the last hit of that. I like how for a moment
Whoops.
There we were both on the ledge.
I know, right?
You were right, though, about the zoo. I don't like the way this stage zooms out.
Yeah, that's the only thing. It's like they want to show you how cool everything looks. Losing my rhythm now. And I don't remember how to fight Zero Suit Samus.
At least I left it out on the battle. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, there I go. 188. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I'd say so.
I went down thinking I had a counter for some reason. Thank you. For getting me out of harm's way. Ugh, and putting me right back in it. Come on.
You need a finishing touch.
You need to hit that.
Oh, goddamn it, those. 161 to Zero Suit? Is that normal Michael, or is that exceedingly good play right now?
It's probably pretty normal.
Is it?
That is not normal.
Get the fuck out of here. Reset, maybe. Which is pretty bad, because I was really far ahead. I had a pretty bad start. Go ahead and combo me.
Girl power.
Actually, yeah.
Go ahead and combo me.
Stop running.
Oh, so I'm just supposed to sit out here while you two fight?
I will kill myself once I'm done killing Kevin. And you will win the champion. And it'll kind of be like the PM.
See? Zoom back in, stage.
That's it. Ryan wins.
Yes.
And there's no need for a tiebreaker because Kevin loses.
I came in second. I'm really okay with that.
Second. Yeah. Second place.
Yeah. Better than last. Yeah.
You're used to being last. So I can imagine.
Yeah.
One kill. Not my most stellar.
What was your damage taken, though? It must have been pretty good.
No. Mm-hmm. Not. It was negative. Yeah.
Interesting. Well, guys. That's Smash Week.
Yep.
Ryan is the king.
Of Smash, apparently.
And that makes me the prince, and Michael is but a jester.
I am the jester of Smash.
So, let us know if you guys like this in the comments. Maybe we'll revisit it again. We'll maybe do 1v1s next time. A little more fair.
A little bit more fair.
Because everyone knows three-player Smash is probably not the most
not the pinnacle, yeah, not the pinnacle of competitive play.
So let us know in the comments what if you liked this or not, and let us know what your favorite Smash game is.
Yeah, sounds good. Mm-hmm. All right,
and you can even give challenges next time. Michael wants to play this on random.
I would love to play every character at a level that I could play random, and there's definitely probably half the cast I could do that with at this point, but there's still a lot.
Also, Michael's looking for challenges, so if you own this game. Put your friend code in the comments and Michael will face you.
Yeah. I will lose, though, because I'm the jester of Smash. I'm the Smash punching bag, so...
I was gonna say he's gonna money match you, but yeah.
I've got paper money.
Yeah.
Monopoly money match.
Thanks for joining us, guys. Yep. See you next time.
Bye-bye.
This game's winner is...